This video will introduce us to the three basic forms of tenses. The study of tenses can be very dull and confusing for all of us, but it can be really simple and even fun if we can understand what tenses are and how to use them. We need to study about tenses so that we can understand at what point in time something happened. There are three basic forms of verb tenses: past, present, and future. We use past tense to describe something that happened earlier. These actions have already happened, that is why we say that it is in the past now. For example, Ron was waiting for his friend to arrive. This sentence is telling us about an action of Ron that happened earlier in time. We use present tense to talk about something that is happening now at this very moment. For example, Ron is waiting for his friend to arrive. This sentence is telling us what Ron is doing right now. He is waiting. We use future tense to show things that will be happening in the future. For example, Ron will wait for his friend to arrive. This sentence is telling us what Ron will do in the future. He plans to wait for his friend. Let's look at another example. We can see from the verb in a sentence to which tense that sentence belongs to. Let's practice what we have learned so far. You have to decide if the following sentences are written in past tense, present tense, or future tense. Pause the video if you need more time to think. Remember, the verb in a sentence shows the tense. The tense of the verb shows if something is happening in the present, past, or future. So now you know the three basic forms of tenses. Happy learning!